Were you too much laughing at him falling from the platform?
Well, he's a man. Of course he kept it.
Big dramatic music. Big dramatic fight scene. He's gonna use it as like a nightcap thing. Just to cover his eyes. I can't he does it in the anime.
What?
When he's like in the motel in the very first episode, he like sleeps on the sofa with a magazine over his eyes.
We haven't seen the anime in ages.
It's the first time we watched it was when we went on holiday.
Yeah.
And the supernatural anime.
Ah, destroying all your eggs.
Ew. You must be so close to the halfway point by now.
Think it's good to be king, huh? Not for much longer.
Only there's only one king in this world. That's Campbell.
Just kind of this Bruce Campbell sitting on the throne like Bruce Campbell.
Yeah, and goes hell to the king, baby.
He's just asleep, Dante? Like.
Body? Dried up Dante jerky? Nothing?
You've come here to die.
He talks.
Oh, Dante, this curious trapped enough in a cage. Like, please help. Even asked me to go down.
Your name sucks.
I am without a name. I am power absolute.
You sound like the.
I'll be sure to put that on your tombstone.
I think it's Mundus.
Will suffer. And
you sound like V too much.
I'll show you dead weight.
Don't say jerky.
You would so readily ruin your life, child.
I'm not interested in you having a winning streak. Now I can break it.
Oh, he did not like that.
Is this another one, like in the beginning of it, when you have to die?
I have no idea how to beat it.
I think anyone does.
Did you vulnerable at one point?
Well, little one, do you know? Is he vulnerable or do you have to just beat him to a pulp? Or do you get beaten to a pulp?
Don't slow-mo me, you ass!
I think you have to die. Well, his health's not going down. That's because that thing in front of him. Yeah, if you're doing no damage.
By the way, he's still got one arm, like he's really bored.
Yeah.
Why that weak or something?
What does that arm do if you charge it up?
Oh, that's why he's just throwing Nico when he's firing it.
Yeah, he blows it up. Yeah, you'll do no damage to him.
You ready to get slapped?
You will suffer.
Gerber. No, yeah, his arms are broken.
Go. got really excited and I thought he broke it.
Yeah, there you go.
He just had to literally like land a punch on him. Damn, it's that.
It's about time I landed something.
Weak mortal. Demon power does not course through your veins. Yet you try.
Oh, yeah.
How dare you strike me?
Uh-oh, I made him pissed.
You made him pissed, I made him pissed.
Yeah.
Who won't fucking win?
Don't take jerky in.
You will regret being born useless and human. I will show
you. That is completely
you
utterly gross.
Your worst nightmares.
No.
Pulls his trousers down. Oh my god!
I will give you despair and death. Scatter.
What happened to, you know, Dante and that?
He must come in here soon. But, I don't know, I'm really confused now, because the whole thing with the hand is very much something to do with the third game. But you've only got like a little bit of health left anyway. I'm here to save the day!
Mm-hmm. Who dares interfere?
It's me, bitches! Daddy dearest. Daddy dearest, I'm down for it.
What creature stands against a king?
Me, bitches! It's me!
I'm so confused.
The demon is Dante.
It can't be Dante.
No, it is Dante. When you close to death, he activates his he unleashes his proper devil trigger. What's his father's devil trigger? That is the Sparta trigger.
I suppose it's his Sparta form.
Yes, yeah, his Sparta form. Then the second one, and the very first one, and the
yeah,
second
you
one.
Yeah, you could just leave it there at that. It's Sparta form.
It's Sparta form.
He basically gets his true power in.
Yeah.
But my question is, why has he never used that always?
Because he can't unleash it. He can only unleash it when he needs to.
I would literally,
I'd say the same, Meg.
That's how you, I'm guessing that's how you knew it was in there.
I could have. I got some good news and some bad news. Pick your poison. Which you want to hear first?
You get to play Dante. Great.
Just speak.
Bad news it is.
Why is his wristband used up?
Are all ruffled. See, she wants to invite you to her birthday party, but your phone is disconnected.
Okay, that's from the anime.
You
it goes up from the anime. Gets a little
Nothing less.
So what's the good news?
Oh, I got a gig. Cash up front.
Cash up front? This I like. The water needs turning on and those toilets need flushing.
Water, gas, and power. Coming out of your cut. You're a real agency now.
I don't think Morrison's got changed. Like, a lot. Because he was white and an old man.
Devil may cry.
Dante! Do you have any idea how many times I've tried to call? Like a zillion!
It's even the same voice actor!
I have no idea what you're on about, so...
That's how I can just shoot it.
Okay, Morrison, I'll take you up on that gig. But only...
Why is she even mentioning that as she's turning 18, not looking like...
Because her parents are dead and Dante adopted her as a daughter.
Okay, I was going a completely different direction with that.
Yeah.
Because where everyone likes Dante.
Bring him in on this.
What? Come on, you don't think I can handle this gig on my own?
It's a big job. Big job, Dante.
Why has he got a poster of pizza just put up on his chair?
So, what's your name?
I have no name. I am but 2 days old. Just kidding. You can call me V.
Okay, V. Why don't you tell me everything about this job?
A powerful demon is about to resurrect and...
He's the demon.
Dante.
The one in the chair.
Now that's
oh, that's meant to be the way they're leading it now.
Any idea how many times
oh, that's quite cool. That exactly I got one. The Fortuna map.
This is special.
Special? Okay. So what's so special about this one?
This demon is your reason. Your reason for fighting.
This demon got a name?
Yeah, Dante.
Yeah.
He's miming. Do you have a slice?
Patty. Little girl from the anime. Yep, little girl from the anime.
I need to watch this anime again.
Yeah, I do.
We really should have watched the anime before this.
No, but I'm just wondering why his wrist is bandaged up. Unless the wound's not healed.
Dante, he doesn't like to mention this, but he's slightly emo.
Because we're emo players.
Oh, I wonder who you're going to be next.
Yeah, it's me again. fine.
Oh, I'm so happy.
But never say anything.
Never said anything. Oh, I did this very same thing when he was about to speak, but never said anything.
Did what? I'm confused.
So am I.
Did what?
Do you mean you thought the same thing as what I just said about V being the bad guy in the chair? Forget this has got a 4 second delay. And there's me, really impatient.
I quite like it that they involved the anime in it as well, apart from Morrison wasn't a black guy in the anime.
Racist. They just...
What the
are you?
Did you find it?
Well, I don't know what I found, but I think I saw some demons dancing.
Well, then I guess we keep going.
Oh, and he's basically miming what he was trying to say.
Oh, what?
When he was, like, miming it, he was trying to say. He's just saying the bad guy's not bad guy's name, we already know it. It's,
It's you, or something.
It's Big Man Butcher. That's his name, Big Man Butcher.
Big Man Butcher.
And if you,
all it
and
is.
If you edit the video from the last one, because technically we'll be cutting it a little before this main bit.
Yeah.
I want the name of that thing to be called Big Man Butcher.
Big Man Butcher.
Yeah.
Okay. I was more thinking like we just say, not my time. Not my time.
Yeah.
No, it's all bitch. forgot who I was playing as then.
You can't really go up and fight.
Really close quarters, I cannot see what's happening at all.
Come on. Come on.
I'm going to download all the music from this and just.
I wonder what happens when.
Come on.
How did you do your taunty thing?
Back. Oh, well, you run. And then jump, press, and then press back. Jump. Nope.
You try. See, I want to see if he does something. It might just be going.
Run.
Just come on.
Wait, watch it. Yeah. Run. Jump. Back.
Oh.
And you go into a cutscene. He's just a bit pissed because he's got a big muzzle on his face.
That looks like something like...
Behemoth. Behemoth.
Behemoth, I thought that said.
Behemoth, yeah, Behemoth, that's it. It's going to be the same trick as a horse, isn't it? He just lost Griffin within 2 seconds. Pretty sure if you find it on YouTube, we should type in DMT5 fight music. Someone's probably most likely already ripped it now.
Yeah, the Spotify, it's on Spotify as well.
I think this is the only video I'm doing at the moment that are unedited.
Yeah.
So I don't think I can really edit over DMC. Only if we die like repeatedly. But then again, we won't still do the thing.
Oh! That's got 2 heads.
No, that's got... It's the cat from Bingy.
It's a push me pull you, llama. Resist on
you. What?
What a pitiful sight.
Yeah, I'll keep spamming B while I just.
It's a cat.
Oh, yeah. I was thinking push me pull you, llama.
Oh, he's like gluttony from Full Metal.
Okay. I thought he like absorbed himself.
Come on.
I know he just says that. He just says, come on.
Well, because he's got the cat he rides on and the bird. Can't really ride on that cane. He's too emo to do that. Too goffed up. I know he says goff, but then we're going to beat up tombstones.
So actually, no, I thought they would have actually broke something. I just realised they're actually playing Hand of Blood in the background.
Who?
They're playing DMT3 music in the background.
Retreat. This is only going to get harder. You sure you're up to it?
No, it's not a cat, it's...
It's a dolphin.
It's a nightmare.
Yeah. Should I have gone the other way?
Yeah,
there's more orbs the other way. Right. This topsy tail thing is getting a bit weird.
This is the end. No escape.
You'd have heard of a thing called overhealing.
Never! come on, there. Dad, you in the bit? Let me say that you're not there. See something yellow.
Heard of a thing called overkill? Never. What's overkill?
Damn it!
Oh, it's you into zombie films. If you are, if you got Netflix, there's a thing called Dead Set on there at the moment. It's basically Big Brother, but with zombies. It's only like 6 episodes long, about 20 minutes long. Finished watching today. I literally binge watched it again. I watched it years ago when it first came out on TV, but
I thought he was typing on his phone.
I like his violin version.
I don't know what his violin was, his violin S.
Yeah. S on S plus. S double S, sorry. I'm thinking of the wrong Capcom game. Scary anything.
Damn it.
It's good you got the guy from Venom in it. The evil guy. He plays the one of the boyfriends. Got quite a lot of faces. He's actually got the main lady who used to do Big Brother as well. She stars as herself in it.
I can't get back up there. I'm really annoyed about that now. I just missed that jump.
I thought we've seen The Walking Dead since Glenn. Well, I've seen bits of it. I know who dies and who doesn't die. YouTube. I've been fighting those knights in Z, yeah?
No, I haven't done it before.
Go ahead.
Your main attack is burning my legs. Oh wait, I just realised they have a health meter.
Do they?
Yeah, their little dagger things in the bottom, that's their health meter. So now he's gaining help if needed. So Glenn's still alive, Peter. I think.
Glenn's still alive here?
So long since I watched it.
I can't figure out how I'm talking. I'm talking to him.
So I got as far as the prison in The Walking Dead, and then I started watching like who dies and who doesn't die type thing, because I was like, it wasn't too interesting in watching the thing because it's competitive. And then I was like, yeah, I'll see who dies.
Hampton's dead.
Oh, like, and of course, Hampton goes, oh, did you see it here? Such dying. I can always do, you know, like, oh yeah, I did, yeah. Yeah, it's called The Walking Dead. What I love for Resident Evil 2 little spin on their Walking Dead version where they did the whole up the sky thing and like cut shots and stuff.
First hit I've took from him today.
This is your misery.
First alive.
Return.
Oh my! Well, it makes him do Hedgehog.
Oh, it does, yeah, doesn't it? I've been trying to do that. It's not actually been working, but I think I've
been holding... you've got to be in the ground when you hold by.
That might be why.
You know that's classed as animal cruelty, right?
He does it for me. It's fine. Ryan's a drink. That's everything.
Shadow creature cruelty. They're gonna get their uni on you. Here you'll go down there. You can't break it yourself.
Right.
Only humans you can't like physically hurt. See? His V is a weak thing.
He's just ew.
Dante, jerky goodness. Should we leave you alone for a couple of seconds, Lois? Bloody hell, you're enough.
Jerky goodness. Oh, no. A cat going quick's alright, but it's very... Thinking about mommy dearest?
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't. But the past is a bitter place for me.
For Ali, not me. Dante, not my fan.
You're so much more of a Nero.
Whoa! See, not in like, you know, wanting a date or anything like that kind of style. I'll say, I think Dante's cool. I like Dante because of his cockiness and all that stuff. That's why I lean towards more Dante. But Virgil would still be one of
my
favourites.
You know Virgil will treat you right.
No. Virgil's all about power.
Right.
And I always believe the only way you're going to beat someone is by being strong with them. Then you got the underdog Nero. That kind of makes me, oh, I like him too, to go back to the underdog.
I actually have no idea what's going on.
I love the lighting. This is definitely corrupted. Can't hit his her second favourite. No, I'm saying Virgil, sorry. Virgil's her second favourite.
I just know, I think out of all of them, you know, Nero would be the one what would basically treat you for dinner. What?
So does this mean that, I know it sounds a bit weird to say, I don't know if ever thought of a father-son combo thing going on.
Here, son, let daddy take over quickly. Dad! Ah, oh, just grow. Why did I even go into that? Oh, God. Choking. That's amused you too much now, hasn't it?
There you go, son.
Wait, what? Let me show you, son, how it's done. Okay.
Go ahead.
Don't worry, Lois, it's fine.
Well, she does get it, but she's like really hoping.
She's trying just that.
We just get out of her mind. Don't check them all to know.
Your innocent mind can't take it, Bill.
Yeah.
No more.
You basically said that you, in a way, I'm trying to clean this up. You said that you fancy.
You like Nero, but you can go for Virgil if he's the option. And we're saying about them doing a double up.
Yeah, there you go. You got it. She clicked.
It's a go!
I need you.
Basically a 2-for-1 deal. You get my meaning, though. This is why I should never stream at 2 in the morning. My mind just goes into dirty land.
Oh, for God's sake.
How can I get there?
I apologise to all families as well for that comment. I wonder how many of that kids has watched this and gone, Mum!
One second, cervix! No need to know, love, it's fine!
Do you think Dante's dead?
Slice him, quite possibly. He has no reason to keep Dante alive.
What he don't know is Dante just saved Nero's ass. Again.
He's gonna- oh, come on! Saving.
Got an extra one over there. What's the point? No, he's not. You go. You'd be really creaked out though. So I think, because you played the remake. Well, not remake. The end. To the world, because they do look like twins. Nero and Virgil. Not Nero and Virgil. Dante and Virgil.
I don't think they do. Not in the new one.
What?
In like, the remake.
Yeah, it was meant to be remake, but turned out to be alternative universe to General Gun Sarah.
Yeah, because he's actually, they actually call him something else. He was like, instead of being Dante, he was, no, they actually said, oh god, great big liberty.
They called him Dante.
No, he was called something else. They actually called him something else.
No,
they actually called him Dante, but he wasn't Dante. Like, they called him something completely else, like the actual creator, like when you look up it online.
But yeah, that's because everyone got too shitty over it. Because nobody can take the fact that they tried to reboot a game. Come back. The only one I didn't like was
resist all you want.
Bunce's son.
Oh,
the fetus thing.
Incubus.
Yeah,
incubus.
That was
Incubus?
No, no, not Incubus. Incubus is Hankouts. Incubus is the first one you fight.
I can't think what it was called.
It was just the fetus.
Yeah.
It was disgusting.
If we have the double sword Sparta, Nero might just be able to defeat him.
Basically, he's going after Daddy's sword. Well, Dante's sword, Daddy's sword. You're about to fight the free-breasted lady.
No, not free-breasted lady. It's the scissor, death scissors. I'm not being...
You're racing wall.
I got to admit, I do prefer this demo, these demo characters anyway, because the demons actually mix with the humans when the attempted remake was, you know, they did it 2 separate worlds, yeah. Right. You got Triple S, quick!
I'm a little jog! And, right, okay.
On this, no.
Hello?
So you get to Limbo is on you.
No,
it's only in the attempted remake you get put into Limbo up, because that's how they were gonna trap Dante. That was like the only way you like just kill him or something.
Not officially kill him, it was more that that's the main world.
I really could keep up to the story.
I can't remember. All I seem to remember is they gave Virgin a shotgun.
Well, because basically, yeah, they wanted to kill Dante, obviously. You need to just play the game. It's a good game to play. Just keep in mind that it's not... really, like, you know...
You just play it like it's not a Devil May Cry game.
It is Devil May Cry, it's alternative universe. Basically, if it went down a different path.
Yeah. Considering...
You can't play it as basically you think, oh, this is all connected to this... to this game style.
But you say that, but then again you see their mother in this. And she's nothing like they represent her in the new in the reboot.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's the alternative universe.
Yeah.
In the alternative universe, the people who are men in one side could be female on the other. Parallel worlds.
I know.
You ever seen Futurama?
That's in vitro. I'm just getting really lost because this mission seemed really long.
It makes you a vibe. It's fine.
I found this.
You don't need a ring.
Check and see if it still works.
I'm gonna see what happens. Because there should be different cutscenes for them all.
Eva has red hair in one, then blonde in the other.
Yes. Well, they meant to have blonde, because if she had red hair, it would not. He stole the cane. Was it worth me doing it?
Yeah.
Impressive.
I don't really need to.
I don't need to. I just want to see the cutscene.
This presence. It's the Devil Sword Sparta. No doubt about it. Slice.
I wonder if he's going to be Dante's son.
I don't know.
You know, because Dante's a bit of a ladies' man.
Well, no, because I think one of the things with it is that they never make him... They never make Dante have a kid. Oh, there it is!
Whoa, this is some kind of ritual shindig, isn't it? You guys got the dance finger for Sparta, don't you? Whoa, easy on the dance floor there,
nobody.
Partner. I'll be taking that back. You know your endless worshipping isn't making the Sparta... any happier.
Did he use that in the original cutscene, the first one?
No, Trish had it. Just remember, it gets turned into science, doesn't it?
That's fantastic. I'll be sure to watch out for that.
Well, he's certainly a demon, the way the other things all calm around him.
Settle back. Reap what you sow.
The calm until basically he...
Oh god, what will I?
Prepare.
They get most of the calm. It's like one of the big bosses, like, had his arms stuck in the floor. Nero's just chatting away.
What?
Dead.
Who did that though?
Or is your kind of the demon's dead?
Go ahead.
Die.
Do Here, Thrawn. Return.
Devil? Debil?
I think I was meant to use a Goliath for that, but I'm not gonna get up there. That's the last Clythoid. And my sword. They revamped it.
Yeah, they've made it look a little bit like Sock out of his sword.
Yeah. You can't even pick it up. No, it has got Force Edge still in it though.
It seems this sword is still too strong for me.
So close, though. So close. You got a lot of heart, kid. You really do, but you're a bit of a sissy in the strength department. Oh, hey. No offense, sir. You know.
That kid Nero. He has the strength.
It speaks.
Hmm?
Is he literally just dragging it along?
Dante.
Oh. It's like, I'm a nap. That looks at the face, he has some ideas. Dude, even that, I know it sounds really bad, but even that would be a pretty damn cool statue to have, just him slouching against the thing.
He's alive!
The Devil Sword Sparta was concealing Dante's presence.
How does one friggin' guy have so much luck, huh?
Oh, you got him in the dark figure, haven't you?
No. Get a grip on yourself now, come on.
If only you could defeat Urizen. If only. No.
No.
If only you never existed.
Then I. Don't do it to me.